Hello Jeff, this video is about your five chips. Look, this is your chips on my testing adapters. All chips have data by default 55 millimeter focal length and 1.4 aperture. And I change delay time to enter in program mode to 1 second. Now I check it each chip. Look, chip number one, aperture 1.4, delay time to enter in program mode 1 second, focal length is 55 millimeter. The chip number one. Chip number two. Fifty-five millimeter focal length, 1.4 aperture, delay time to enter in program mode is 1 second. Chip number two. Chip number three. Delay time to enter in program mode is 1 second, aperture 1.4, focal length is 55 millimeter. Chip number three. Chip number four. Fifty-five millimeter focal length, 1.4 aperture, 1 second delay time to enter in program mode. The chip number four. And chip number five. Focal length is 55 millimeter, aperture 1.4, delay time to enter in program mode is 1 second. The chip number 5. 5 chips. Special plates for installing chip on your adapters. The professional caliber, the usual caliber, and super glue gel with toothpick. Now I packaging your chips and sending to you. Thank you for your attention.